tells us. Something. There we go. What's up, Saucer? I'm in stream, bro. How's it going?
This is some of your handiwork, right?
The brass is still warm. These guards were shooting at something very recently.
So who were they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think these guards hit anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there and ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, a hole is nice and clean, but I still say you could have done it.
Very funny. We still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep the area.
What's up, dog, you foo? Squad. Kane T-Rex. Oh, hell no. We'll see him soon. We'll see him a little bit here. He's on his way. But how's the stream, everyone? Is it good? Let me know.
What are you doing?
Make sure things shape.
I caught the last part of your conversation.
By the way,
how's the sound? Is everything good?
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
Can y'all hear me all right? Everything good? Let me know. Squad. Thank you.
that's disgusting.
This guy's been eviscerated. Something tore his intestine straight out.
Look at those tooth marks.
I know, I can't believe it, man. I thought they would remaster this. This game is awesome.
Let's move on.
Why is it flickering? I'm gonna have to check the settings on that. I don't like that one bit. Oh, hell no. Oh wait, I think I may have the weapon here. Damn right, you need that son of a bitch. He might come after me, eh? Thumbs up, Dr. Saturn. Appreciate that, homie. To the stream. Uh-oh. Oh. One of your favorite games? Hell yeah, me too, bro. I wish that we would remaster this. Like, come on now. So good, so... Hell yeah.
Good news.
I think they should remaster this. Like, seriously. Oh, thanks, bro. Shout out to old Neil playing old PC games. How's it going, man? Thanks
for
the
like. Believe this. He was attacked by
shout out to you.
Dinosaur.
That's a good one.
Resident Evil OG with dinosaurs. Hell yeah.
This isn't a joke, you idiot. Yeah, we were just attacked by a big ass lizard.
Alright, sounds good. Let's see, Dane, right, remaster would be awesome, hell yeah. Cause I'll play the heck out of it, if they ever do. Let me tell ya. Hey, shout out to Bazman, what's going on, bro? Welcome to the stream. And yet, Sony remastered Bandicoot, Medieval, and Resident Evil, but not Dino Crisis. No cookies for Sony. Yeah, that's true.
security system is a snap for me. Real amateur stuff. So, what exactly happened to Gale? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Yeah, I couldn't believe it. I just hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is just call in the chopper and get off this death trap.
That's a great idea, but Cooper has the radio, and he's missing. Hey, what's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area.
I want to check that next time I do this.
So I take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to a different power system than the ground level.
We can investigate that area after we...
How's it going, Matt? Of the ground. How you been, homie?
Okay. Then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You work your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here. Let's see.
I expect to tell you everything. That's awesome. Yeah. Chilling? I hear you, bud.
I want to know is where those things are.
It would be. Hey, bro. It would be awesome. She has to do everything, I swear. These fools. New game you got? What new game, bro? What new game? What's going on here? I don't know who that actress on Dino Crisis. That's a good question. I don't know either, to be honest. That's a good question. What new game, Matt? What are you talking about, bro? Oh, this one? This game ain't new, bro. I'm just streaming off the PS3. So I got the AV spoiler. Foo. Had this game since it came out, bro. Feel. I'm streaming off the PS3, man, because I got the AV spinner for it. And it looks great. Yeah, foo. Oh, actually, PS1, dog. PS1, bro. PS1.
Are you?
But I'm playing it on the PS3.
Yes, I am. Do you know where I can find Dr. Kirk?
Kirk? That fool. What's he plotting now?
What are you talking about?
Here. Take this.
What's this for?
I don't know. Told me. Extremely vital.
Oh, here comes T-Rex. Here we go. It's going down. Oh, we'll find it. I've got no other pot spot. What's that quick flip going? That's gonna annoy him. Oh, what the hell was the code again? Alright, hang on, folks. Hang on. Got to find the code again. I don't know what it is. Let's see, what the hell was the code? I hate when I do that. Hang on 1 second, folks. I'm just gonna look up something because I don't know the code anymore. What the hell is the M code? Alright, where's it at? Ah, there it is. The girl looks like a male from Resident Evil. Yeah, she does. But here comes T-Rex, here comes... Oh! T-Rex, don't got no candy, go away.
glimpse of something on the monitor that looked human. It should be somewhere near the front of the training room. So, check there first.
What we can do. She does. She had a nice booty. Shout out to the squad. Squad. Oh, hell no, not going that way. Forgot. We tried for sure, hell yeah. I mean, why not?
Dinosaur.
Look, something's really wrong with this place. This whole mission has gone sour.
It's always eat or be eaten out in the battlefield, no matter who or what you're up against. Any word on the dog yet? I've got to hook up with Rick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it.
Okay, dude, let's go. Oh, hell no, I ain't on my Christmas food. Are you kidding me? As soon as I come back that way, that damn thing's gonna jump right for that window. Yeah, I tell you that. Oh crap, I need to move that. Oh, hang on, Doc. I'll wait your comment in a second here, bro. Let's see, what you say? What is the most hardest dinosaur here? Hardest one? Oh, that's a good question. What do you call those things? It's not T-Rex, it's the other ones.
So, do we have power yet?
It'll come to me. Okay. Everybody make sure to check out Bass Matt. He's streaming too, folks. Let me put his command up. Let's see if it comes up. There it is. Let's go. That's my homie right there. You guys should check him out. He's live. Right now. Hey, what are you playing, Matt? I didn't get a notification. What's going on here? YouTube booking again. Regina, what the hell are you going backwards for? You stupid fool. You got that on, right? Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you. That's what it was. Yeah, those things. Thank you. I could pronounce the name. Thank you. That's what it was. Thank you for saying that. I couldn't even pronounce the name. But make sure you guys check out Badass Matt. He's live right now. Let's see. What is he playing? Let's take a look here, shall we? What is Matt playing right now? Oh, look, he's playing some music tonight. Hey, he's playing some music. Let's go. Are you watching? Oh, that's cool. Really? Let me see. Hey, thanks, bro. That's what's up, man. Thank you. Hey, shout out to my homie Badass Matt. That's what's up. How do you do that? Cool.
What's the emergency?
Gale just told me he saw someone on the underground monitor.
You flashed by pretty quick, but I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress.
No, this is done on PS3, Kidwell. Whenever I got the wild AV splinter, so I decided to use it on this. Wild Xbox, I don't know, I can't figure it out. I tried everything, I just cannot find anything online. I just can't find anything, bro.
We'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the doc.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
I don't know, kid. I just can't find anything in the modern Xbox, bro. Not bad. I don't know what to do on that. Might have to stream that on the playroom.
The underground game.
I don't really want to do that.
You handle your things your way, I'll handle mine.
I don't know. I just won't stream to my Xbox at all. So if I don't want to go back to the playroom, we don't. I'll let y'all pick in chat. What do you guys want to do? You want to go with Gale's idea? Search for the Dr. Cook? Or we can do Rick's idea, rescue the, what's his name? Tom. Oh, hell no, about cookies, fool. I want y'all pick and chat. What do you guys want to do? Gail's idea or Rick's idea? Which, I'll leave it up to you. Which one you guys want? You want Gail's or Rick's? I'll let y'all choose. Nobody's choosing, huh? Okay, well, fine then. Let's see how this foos. Rick's idea? Okay, that's one. That's one book for Rick's idea. And I think we'll go with that. Let's do it. Let's do it. I'll pick Rick's idea, actually. It could, well, if he's still in here, Bo, I cannot figure out about the mod Xbox, man. I don't know what to do with that. Hey, how's it going, Light? Saber, welcome to the stream. What if I pronounce your name, I do apologize if I didn't pronounce it. How's it going? And I'll come back for nap. Leave it there.
Tom!
They came out of nowhere. Didn't have a chance.
Tom, can you tell us what's going on here?
Kirk's insane. His experiments have nothing to do with energy development.
Tom!
Yeah. Oh, excuse me.
Take this.
His wounds are pretty bad. We have to move him someplace safe immediately.
Oh, they're still here. Oh, hell no. These damn bones, I'm telling you. Yeah, what I'm doing. Hey, don't grab me no damn item, foo. Can't shoot these things, foo. They're ugly. That was close. But what's going on, lightsaber? And this was one of my favorite PS1 games. Nice. That's what's up. Always on channels. Hey, if you're looking, that's what's up, man. It's all good. Nothing wrong with that. Alright, foo, now we get the weapon. Jeez, ew, you happy now, dog, you foo? Oh, wait, I'll turn that on. Yeah, this chain looks good tonight with the PS3. Ayy, let's go. Yep, exactly, Kidwell.
Finally, we have access to the elevator outside.
Good. Now we can head straight down to the underground.
Yeah, I don't know, Kidwell. I can't find anything on the modded Xbox, bro. I don't know what to do on that.
So you saw the beast, right?
Yeah. Pteranodon, wasn't it?
You meant you saw that it was a real dinosaur. It's unbelievable.
Didn't I tell you?
This is just like that movie.
Damn it. Forgot to do that. Shout out to the four in the chat in the stream there. So you gotta tweet that.
Regina. We have to hurry. Tom's not going to last much longer.
I'll clear a path by moving these containers. You just keep an eye on Tom.
Exactly, PS4, come on. Remaster this game. Not hard to do. Needs a master, yeah, yeah, it does. This game is awesome. Oh, why did they don't even master it? I'm telling you, it would make millions. I tell you. Alright, sounds good, Wyatt. Take care, buddy. Alright, sounds good, Ben. Peace.
Will do. Concentrate on the.
It kind of does, actually. It kind of does, like, the pop from Batman. It does.
Right.
No one saw that. It's all good, people. Easily.
Rick.
He's dead.
It's not your fault.
Yeah. I'll be in the control room.
Nope. I'm not saving it. We're good. Oh, hell no. You saw it? Oh, hell no. Oh hell no, that fucking fool's gonna bite the fuck out of that shit. Take down. Yeah, that's like bitch. Bite me again, I'll shit you ass. Oh, hell no. No way that fool won. Hell no. We don't play this game for so long, we forget the codes. Kidding me, I guess this went wild, really. We ain't the cold either. Oh my god, I put a 9 instead of an 8. Play the game more often, we'll find them, foo. Jeez. Thank you. Oh crap, I don't want. I picked B. What the hell? Snowy food. Hell no. Okay, cool. Alright, that's done. Let's go. Not saving it. Go Arizona. Go Packers, buddy.
What happened?
That fool.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, hell no, bro.
What are you planning?
Crazy.
I'm here for the rescue team. Where is Dr. Kirk?
Wait about you sometimes.
This will give you access to his personal.
Make sure I got it though. Sometimes it disappears or something like that. Damn, it's called you a fool. Oh, damn. What was that? Nitro. Damn. What about you sometimes, Bo? I'm telling you. What about you? For fools.
Entrance of the doctor's lab.
Good work.
The door looks like it needs two people working in tandem to unlock it.
Sit tight. I'll be right there.
It does. I don't like reading either.
So, what's our status?
Here, take this.
Ready? Okay, on three. One, two, three.
There we go, I got it. Okay.
Not here.
Why? This operation is taking way too long already.
Warning. The emergency system has been activated. Emergency lockdown is over.
security system.
What's your status, Regina? I'm reading an emergency lockdown in your section.
Trapped inside here. Kirk must have triggered it off. We didn't touch anything.
Can you clear it?
I'll see what I can do.
What's wrong with this thing?
Cool it, Gale. We'll find a way out somehow.
Better get moving. We bypassed the door lock and we're on our way out.
That's great, but the entire underground area is crawling with dinosaurs. You'll never be able to make it through there.
Don't sweat it. I'll take them all out one by one if I have to.
Brilliant plan, fearless leader, but I have a better one. These readouts tell me there's an emergency escape hatch in the dock's private quarters. You should be able to make a clean break through it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but there's one problem. The hatch is password locked through the mother system.
Forget it. If you can't crack the code before the dinosaurs rush in, we'll be completely trapped.
I know, but you just have to trust me.
I don't.
Fine. What about you, Gene?
Make your choice.
I take Vex idea, let's fight faster and then go on for the damn dinosaurs. I'll tell you that.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Dr. Kirk, we've come to help. We're representatives from your nation's government.
My nation? I'm touched. And what do you government agents want with me?
Shut up. You're coming with us if I have to knock you out and drag you back myself.
Well, according to the government, I'm officially deceased, correct?
Happy to oblige. So what'll it be, genius?
Relax, agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results. I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina, locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chamber.
Can't do this. I have rights.
According to command, your government property. I suggest you take it up with them.
No, they can't do this to me. They deserted me 3 years ago, and now they want me back. This is preposterous.
Shut up.
And shut up, you lame, flat-tongued, jar-headed.
Shut up. Where's the communication room?
Take the elevator up from the control room.
I need a card to access that elevator. I know you've got one. Hand it over, Doc.
Fine.
So, we're all set. I'll meet you at the helicopter.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. Now get moving.
Unfinished business?
Unfinished business is dying. Going down.
Yeah.
As soon as I pause, I get destroyed by T-Rex.
review the abridged version. Mission complete. Scrub the initial plans and pick us up at the heliport immediately.
The heliport?
This entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor. I'll give you the details later. Just get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Regina, what's the situation?
The chopper's on its way here.
Great. Don't waste any time. And remember, use the main entrance to get to the heliport.
Yeah, thanks, boy. I saw that, man. Appreciate that. I like how you do that. I gotta do that sometime. Give you a shout out too if you go live. Stop doing that. Let's play this on Gato, man. Tell. Now I just gotta figure out how to get the modded Xbox going, you know. I think you should do that more often, man. Think about doing it too. Good idea.
Okay, Regina?
Where's Gale?
I don't know. Haven't heard a word from him. What's he doing?
What's he doing? He's hiding, that's why.
Finally. You know, I had a really bad feeling about this mission. All things considered, it could have been a lot worse.
That's odd. Something must have those animals spooked.
We'll be right back.
Oh damn, is that T-Rex again? He's back. The WCW Heavyweight Champion. No, actually, that's the WWF champion right there. The Beast.
Dr. Kirk!
Now, sorry, T-Rex. We don't have any candy. Yes, it's not happening, but. Why is he not showing his weapon? Hurry up.
Shot. We'll have to find another way. Okay, we're here again. Now what?
We should be able to get to the underground port from here.
Yeah. Then let's do it.
Hurry. I'm worried about Gale.
Our fearless leader? Fine. Let's move out. Is completely dead.
I mean, it's dead, it's damaged.
Security system, you handle our escape.
Well, folks, we're getting close to the to the end here. Very close. Hey, Steiner. Damn things right there too, are just pain in the ass. Yeah, there you go, see, that's what I mean right there. Wow. Get destroyed. I hate those damn things. I think we'll save it right here just in case we get killed. That'd be good. Can't be having it. Thank you. hate those damn things. Good, took two shots on him. That was close. Okay, I don't have that yet. Totally, wow. That's bull. Jeez. Double team. I'm Dark. Welcome back, buddy. Welcome back. Oh, what a move. Damn. That guy's a fit to have. Beast. Damn. What a move.
Running out of places to hide.
First down. Oh damn, this ain't football, fool. Okay, nothing in here I need, so let's get out of here. first down, huh? Oh no. We're not playing no hot 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 right now, bro. We ain't playing that, bro. Eventually we'll play some old school again. Just gotta figure out what they need, what I need for the modded Xbox. What to do. I didn't miss anything. Hit it more quick here, let's see. Did I pick up any words? You got that? Okay, I must have missed something on the way. Yeah, I did, but it has five AV plugins there. I need to figure out what to use. It's different from like the PS1's, Dreamcast, all those. I just gotta figure out what do I need to use. Gotta figure it out. Oh, you're the foo. Oh, don't you even think about it. Take it. Another S. Wanted cookies, well, guess what? Gets no cookies, no candy. Wait, let's go. Alright, we got everything. Now let's go back. See, I'm not surprised that people still play, yeah. Oh well, it is what it is, man. It is what it is.
It looks like this door leads to the port. It'll take a while before I can pop this open.
Sounds like we're not the only ones having problems.
I'm glad you're amused. But if that guy gets eaten, we're going to have to retrieve the key from that dinosaur's stomach. You've got to save him.
Thanks, man. I'm looking at it right now, bro. Let's see. I don't know. That could work, but I don't know. I'll look at it more though, but thanks, bro. That could work, but we'll see. Thanks, bro. Hey, should I show dogs? Okay. Well, I'll check both of them. Check the one that Matt sent me. And I'll check Amazon. Because I already have the cable ready, I just gotta figure out what to use. Figure out what kind of support I'm doing. Oh, well, fine, then we beat the game already. Jeez Louise. Yeah, it is always the hardest one. It's like when you get to like here and like towards the end, it's pretty, you know, pretty easy. But thanks, Matt. But what do I need to use like for the you know, like a spinner?
This thing.
Either we find a way or we both end up as dino droppings.
Not funny. Okay, I'll pull up any relevant data on the computer. Regina, you search around for any possible clues or leads. It does, but it has all the Marios from Nintendo, Super, and 64. Ish, welcome back, Doctor. What's going on, bud? But yes, it has all the Marios, dog.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Might have to, if I can just find a splinter for it, then we're good. That's all I need. It's a splinter. I make the stream it feel. Let's go, it's Mitched. Getting close to the end, everybody. Getting close to the end. Let's go. No, not saving it yet. We're good. Then Phil has to play all over again. Oh, hell no. Yeah, but I don't care. I have to play it over again. It's gonna be fun. You know what I mean? Get to be fun, fun, fun. Shout out to everybody in here tonight. If you like what you see, if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. We are on the road to 2K. And thank you all for being here tonight.
Generator of the third energy.
Great. See if you can activate it.
Right, here we go, getting close to the end. You know, right in the money. Let's go.
What do you think you're doing?
Carving a name for myself in history with the ultimate energy source.
Open your eyes, you freak. Your precious creation is nothing more than another weapon to be misused.
You seem to have a small degree of superficial intelligence. It's too bad that it is wasted on one who is about to die.
Rick, our target has been secured. Report here immediately. Sorry to interrupt your lecture, Doc. You were saying?
Yes, I was saying. I discovered how the third energy could affect space if it ran unchecked 3 years ago. I thought that the energy had
effective
space to an alternate time-space continuum. But I was incorrect. The space was not transferred, it was exchange. To put it in terms that even you can understand, third energy has the ability to replace a pocket in space with one from a different time.
What?
Yes. I came to these conclusions following this evening's final experiment. You've seen the effects yourself. Those beasts were occupying the space this facility is located on almost 65 million years ago.
Right. So that's how those dinosaurs appeared in our time.
Precisely. And that is what I have done.
Uh-huh. And how many people were sacrificed before you made this discovery?
Who cares? The numbers are quite irrelevant. Let's just say that there were many. Extraordinary deaths for ordinary men, don't you think?
Spoken like a true devil.
A god or a devil? I don't care about that. Only my experiment.
Enough. Only one thing matters at this point. Your grand invention is blocking our escape.
You need to destroy the vortex. The only way to do that is to allow the generator's third energy levels to overload. Theoretically speaking, the third energy and the vortex will cancel each other out if they come in contact with one another. But there is one small catch. If you cannot stop the generator's third energy overload, this entire region may be shifted to another point in the space-time continuum.
Then we'll just make sure to be somewhere else when the shift happens. No problem.
But we couldn't even activate the device.
You're missing the initializer and stabilizer, right?
Where are...
Calm down. They should be stored in one of the security level A rooms on floor B3.
Very good, Doc. Now you understand our situation. We live, you live.
Okay, I'm all set to whip up a program that will send a stream of third energy into the vortex.
I'll keep an eye on the doctor. Regina, you go find those devices and overload the third energy. Remember, they're in a security level A room on floor B3.
That whole floor is crawling with dinosaurs, including that T-Rex. Let's get this situation under control before charging live. Here, take this. The disk contains the draft plans for the initializer and stabilizer. I stumbled over them while searching through the database. Fortunately, the room where the parts are stored is not far from here. We should gather up the parts and assemble the devices.
Don't be ridiculous. Regina doesn't have the technical knowledge for that. We don't even know if all the right parts are there. We'd be better off simply trying to hunt down the completed devices.
It's too dangerous down there. She won't make it.
It's your call then, Regina. You're the one who has to do this. So what's your choice?
It's your show, girl. I just hope you know what you're doing.
Do whatever you want. Just don't fail.
Why can't I do anything here?
Did you find those devices yet?
What's going on, Jago? What's my parents' name? What's going on, Bo? This is a stream. Oh, Resident Evil? No. I'll be playing that probably. Maybe this weekend. We'll play Resident Evil 2 or 3 for you. Oh, you ever play this one? This is Dino Crisis. On the PS1.
Hey, Ben Jago.
if I pronounce your name right, man. I do apologize. Going here yet. Go back the other way. Play this game? You should, man. If you still have a PlayStation, you should play it. It's really good. You ever play this game either, Matt? Damn, you guys are missing out. Big time. This game is awesome. Capcom made this. Me and Doc was saying, oh yeah, like they should do a remake or remaster it. You know what I mean? Let's see, what's the other one here? Hopefully they do, man. This game is awesome. Let me tell you. This game is phenomenal. Every damn. I always used to play Resident Evil 4 on PS2 when I was little, but I love this, that game. Yeah, Resident Evil 4 is on the PS Store, if you have PlayStation, bro. It's on the PS Store if you want to buy it. They have 4, 5, 6, 7, and of course the Remake 2. If you want to get those. And I think they're on sale right now, so value, take advantage of it. Okay, where am I going? Oops, going the wrong way. If you have a PS4, man, you should check it out, because all the Resident Evil is all, on sale right now. Tell me, it's worth it. Yeah, Resident Evil 2 remake and 7, nice. They're valuable, you should get 4 and 5 and 6. It's on sale right now. But if you want to get it, that's up to you. I value you, I take advantage of it. I was amazed by the remake, I never played the old version. Oh, the old version was good. I hope, hopefully they remake 3 next. I'm telling ya. Woohoo, that was close. Whoa, whoa, too much. Whoa, no. Phew, got one try. That's how it's done. Hell yeah, I'll take that. Yes, sir. Put these things in, let's go. And yeah, let's get the hell out of this place. Cause it's ugly. I'm gonna tell you that. What do you wanna play? Are you playing the PS now? Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. How much is that anyway? Don't mind me asking. How much is that PS now? Are you kidding me?
Remember, a special key card is required to operate the generator.
I'm gonna find that. We'll do a special key card then. Thank you. out to Ninja. What's going on, Ninja? Welcome to the stream, bro. Thanks for the like. Appreciate that. Go. I've always had PS Plus for free because whenever it runs out, it just create a new account. Oh, nice! That's what's up on me. That's how you do it. I think it should be for free anyway. Why charge people for it? Just expose that. How about that? Oh, damn. That's alright. Hey, I never know. It's out there now, but it's all good. I mean, why not? And then I can't get it for free, you know? Can't complain. Yes, sir. I think I am. I don't know.
Warning. There is
That's a channel? Oh, jeez. Ever played Friday 13th? Yes, I have. I played a few times on stream. I only play it like with friends, you know. I don't play with random because they ruin it with the glitch. But yes, I have played it a couple times.
A little more. Looking good. Gale, what happened to him?
I don't know, but Kirk's gone.
I'm gonna kill him! This is it. All that's left is our escape. Let's go.
Wait, what about Kirk?
What about him? It's a miracle we're still alive at this point. Forget about him.
Don't forget the mission. You're not here to babysit.
Sorry, but I have questions. I'm taking you back now.
No, you two get going. I'm going after Kirk.
What? You're insane! Don't you remember our situation? The third energy can't be controlled anymore. Staying here any longer is suicide! Hey!
what a kick.
Martina, what are you doing? Answer me! What have you been doing? The hovercraft has been destroyed by the T-Rex.
I caught the doctor, Mike. There's a chopper over here we can use to escape.
Oh, great. I'm heading over now.
Good. I'll pick you up ASAP. Hurry!
There we go, folks. We did it. We finished. Capcom.
You have mail. The final report of Operation Dr. Kirk. Agent name, Regina. Dr. Kirk. Status, recapture.
We have recaptured Dr. Kirk, who is currently negotiating future experiments with the military high command.
Gale. Status, alive.
Gale did survive, but he is seriously injured and is currently recovering at our military medical facility.
Rick. Status, alive.
Rick is currently analyzing the data that was recovered from Ibis Island.
Regina. Status, alive.
As for myself, I'm ready to begin my next assignment.
Tom. Status, deceased.
Tom was attacked and killed by a giant reptile that was inhabiting the island. He will be missed.
Cooper. Status, unknown.
We lost contact with Cooper at the beginning of the mission, and have not heard from him since then.
Mission complete.
Alright folks, I think that's going to be it for this stream for the night. Thank you all for being here. If you're new, like what you see, make sure to hit that like and subscribe. And I'll catch you folks tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your night everybody, and we'll see you then. Peace.